Bronze medal baseball action. The United States taking on Korea. The U.S. lost 8-0 to Japan in their semifinal, and Korea fell 2-0 to Chinese Taipei. Here in the fourth inning, 3-2 the U.S. leading. Korea with one out, two on. And Seo Yale will walk. That'll load the bases. And then a wild pitch uncorked there, and that'll score one, and we're tied at three. Still in the fourth, bases loaded. There's a grounder to Richards, but he just cannot quite handle it. It has been raining, as you can see. Tough play there for Richards to make, looking for the double. Now to the fifth, 7-3 Korea. U.S. with one out, runners on second and third. And Richards will ground out, but that'll score Jared Bravo. Now 7-4 Korea. Now one on, two out. Base hit there for Taylor Bryant. That'll score Tanner Pinkston. U.S. back within two. You get a good close-up look at that swing by Bryant. Now to the sixth, 12-6 Korea leading, one out, one on for Kim Joo-hyun. There's a base hit to the opposite field. Now runners on the corners. Still one out. There's a pass ball allowed by Bravo, and that'll score a run. Korea now up by seven. We'll get a look at it here, just off the top of the glove there of Bravo. We go now to the ninth. Absolutely pouring here in Gwangju. As you can see, they're just trying to get this thing done. 14-6, Korea up. One on, one out. And there is Bravo grounding into the double play in the mud. And you can see the players just laughing a little bit at how crazy the conditions have gotten here. And that'll win Korea a bronze medal. They won silver the two other years Universiade has had baseball. The U.S. has yet to medal in Universiade baseball competition. But in this case here, Korea wins 14 runs on 15 hits and 3 errors. The U.S. 6 runs, 10 hits, and 2 errors.